we would just like to say to our loyal members,
you're all cunts.
Fuck off!
The room is empty. 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 The room is empty.
Not the face! Come on! Not when I'm driving. Tom, not when I'm driving. Not when I'm driving! Fuck off! Get the fuck off me! No one's fucking driving!
Hey, look, there's a bump in the road. Boing! Oh, steer! Steer!
Oh no! Come on, seriously, look when I'm driving.
Safe driving, folks.
Come on, I haven't driven in 2 weeks! Okay, alright, look, we've got busy road coming up, busy road!
Alright.
Just let me get through this junction first.
No turning place!
Oh, 800 snooze.
Hello, is this Sleep Easy? Yeah, my name's Storm. I've been having some real problems sleeping, and I heard you guys are pretty much the best guys to come to get a good night's sleep. I mean, I really need a sleep right now. Now.
No.
Come on, come out.
No.
Matt.
No. You have too many ponies. And they look at me. No. What is that? It's another pony! The ponies! They suck! The ponies are crap! Alright? What is it?
What?
What are they called?
The My Little Ponies.
The My Little Ponies! No! Don't put it in my hand! They are fucking crap! Not fucking crap. They are fuck and crap. I will only watch a My Little Pony if it is the My Little Pony gets turned into dog food and glue.
What about if the My Little Pony gets melted down?
That would be cool too. The My Little Pony gets melted down. Do you hear that sentence?
Yes.
Oh, this is such shit.
You know, I still remember all their names.
Oh, we have to break up.
So wait, why didn't you like the name My Little Pony?
Stop putting it in my hand! Why?
Yeah.
Because it's dumb.
You're saying because it's a noun and a description.
It's a pronoun, but am I getting that right?
It's just a noun, I think.
Okay, it's a noun, so it's not even getting paid. What is that? That's My Little Pony. Okay, what is it? I understand. It's your little pony. No, not it's your little pony. It's my little pony. I'm confused! I was a confused child. And what made it worse? Look at it!
I can't anymore.
What'd you say?
plastic and they have these dead fixed expressions, but then they have, they're hard. They're hard. But then they have like this flowing hair of multiple colors of shit. Oh god.
And they have pictures on their butts.
Oh god.
Well, you didn't know that?
I've tried to block it out.
They have pictures on their butts.
I hate the ponies.
I'm filming this place because it's a pizza house and it's yellow. It's fucking yellow. What the fuck?
Welcome to the world of battered evolution. Cunts.
Minge biscuits.
Cunts.
Minge biscuits.
Cunts. Cunts.
Cunts.
Yeah, minge biscuits. You were supposed to say just cunts.
Cunts.
Cunt.
You're cunt.
The room is empty!
Filming has been rather awkward for me of late, so on Cal's advice, I'm going to try baby steps. So today I thought I'd do something a little bit more serious and a little bit more educational, something we can all learn from. So, here we go. Don't fuck around with trolleys. Do you reckon one more or is that enough?
Ow!
One fucking toe, I've got fucking nine left. Fuck you again! That toenail has just grown back and I'm just fucking killing it again.
Okay, so Storm left me a question. He asked, hypothetically, if he gave me some money to open up a restaurant, what would it be like? But it's the first part of that question that's really interesting. If he gave me some money, how much money are we talking about? I mean, what are you rolling around in cash, man? I mean, I know you like build a new computer every 2 weeks or whatever. And so, but how much are you really gonna give me? Like what, $1,000, $2,000? Like what am I gonna open? Am I gonna open like a fucking lemonade stand? I don't think so. Because, you know, after like the first couple of weeks, I'll just be like, I'm out of shit and the money's gone. And I haven't been bringing in much of a profit because, let's face it, it's a fucking lemonade stand. And I'm in my 20s, and nobody wants to buy lemonade from a guy in his 20s on the side of the road. That's just sketchy. That's how people get, like, I don't know, that's like how murder movies start, or like episodes. I don't know, it's weird. But I understand, it's a hypothetical. You don't actually mean if you gave me money. You mean if I just had the startup, if I had the financial backing to start my own restaurant. What would it be like? Interesting. Because I actually was talking to Sarah about that a few days ago. What would I do? But now this gives me even more thought, because you asked, what would it look like? What would it be called? What would we serve? And everything. Okay, first off, it would be a big dome that looked like a turtle shell. And that's what would be called, the turtle shell. But that would be it. There wouldn't be any other turtle theme. It wouldn't be like we'd have turtle plates or green things. Just be a big dome, turtle shell, and it's called the turtle shell. And if anybody ever walks in and says, hey, why do you call it the turtle shell? We slap them in the face. And we don't say, don't ask that question again. We just slap them in the face and we leave it at that. And if they're shocked, like, why did you do that? I'd be like, why did I do what? Like, we'll act like it never happened. They say, I just asked why you called the turtle shell. Get slapped in again. Okay, so it's just, you just hit them. Why so violent? Because it's mine. I can do whatever I want. Okay, so then what would we serve? What would we cook? Anything. It doesn't matter. We'd make all kinds of food. But the way you order it is what really gets you. You see, you can't just like go in and be like, I want a hamburger, because if you do that, it's too big. You want a hamburger? Well, I'm going to put whatever I want on it, because you didn't specify what you do and don't want on it. You have to go in there, and you have to be like, I want a plain hamburger with no cheese, no pickles, no ketchup. I just want the bun and the burger. That's it, because if you just say order hamburger, the cook is free to put on whatever he wants. He can put on cheese, he can put on peppers, he can put on a slice of pizza if he wants. If you order french fries, you got to say, I want unloaded french fries. So that means there's no cheese, there's no bacon, there's nothing. Otherwise, you can put whatever you want on it. And if you want to order a drink, oh my god, you better be really specific. Because if you just say, hey, I want a Coke, you might actually get like cocaine. All right, you got to be like, no, I want a Coca-Cola with ice, diet, without alcohol and a glass with a straw. You better mention those that glass part, because we can easily just come up and throw Coke in your face. Be like, hey, you ordered a Coke. Here's the fucking Coke. That's my restaurant. And if anybody sues, well, you miss the sign, which will only be about this big, that says, we reserve the right to be dicks here at the Turtle Shell.